large hypocagenic nodule occupies almost the entire right lobe. The nodule presents halo sign and paranodular blood flow. As in most cases of minimally invasive follicular cancer, there are not any suspicious sonographic signs suggesting malignancy except for the fact that this nodule is a follicular tumor with high possibility